Hours ago, we learned of a deadly virus that threatens the lives of the citizens of Spokane.
Tess, thanks for getting here so fast. Mm-hmm.
This is Dr. Martin. She's a specialist with the Global Health Organization.
We have three new cases, all presenting the same acute flu-like symptoms, but they're not responding to any of the treatment.
She's gonna be dead by the time I get the results back.
You must have some initial thoughts of what it could be.
It could be anything. From the avian flu to the bubonic plague.
We're not going to quarantine a whole town until we know what we're dealing with.
Find the source, make the diagnosis, and you'll have your quarantine.
We're counting on you.
And the quicker you tell me what you know, the faster I can help all these people.
Professor Dylan Corbin. I saw him after he came back from a trip, and he wasn't well.
They say he's been dead 2-3 days. He had a mosquito bite on him. And he's been to Malaysia, Rush. It's the plague.
Professor Corbin bring back more than just his luggage from Malaysia.
Are you following me?
There's more going on here than you know, Dr. Martin.
They're putting something in the jet fuel that's making people sick.
Why would they want to do that?
Killer. Makes a chemical called the E901. When we get the E901 and we compare it with the jet fuel, maybe you can help us figure out what's hurting people.
Whatever he told you is totally erroneous.
Patients are not responding to the antibiotics.
Everyone's immune systems are completely shot.
The plague doesn't do that.
No, I know, but I think it's why they're not responding to the antibiotics.
So what, do I misdiagnose this?
No. Have you ever heard of chemtrails? What if the chemicals are affecting the general population somehow?
They've killed before, and they'll kill again.
This virus could have been spread all over the country by now. Your nose is bleeding.
They're all gonna die if I can't find a cure. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Don't give up on me.
Tell us where the vaccine is.
You can go to hell.
You don't have to worry about the vaccine. You're both gonna die before anyone gets a chance to use it.